Hold on, guys. Let me get the cable.
All right, go for it. We're only going to go a few feet. Right about. That's good, guys, for now.
Good for Yaga.
Oh, you mean talk to the people?
No. You want me to put you into the...
Yes.
In a hostage situation, you cannot be slow and methodical. Once you breach the perimeter, you must conduct a violent and dynamic assault in order to extract the hostage from a barricaded house.
Hostage located. Move to their location and secure the hostage.
The other off.
I know.
It's okay, we got it.
I know. It's like you gotta pick up the pace, but you got it.
Long, like another 5 minutes maybe? I don't know if stream makes better. Wait, what do you mean? Yeah, I can't watch that at all, sorry guys. Okay, it won't be long, like another five to 10 minutes.
I'm gonna go down a little bit, guys. Let's go downstage. Get it written. Here we go. Now we're gonna be straight out. Pretty much, you know.
Awesome.
guess I'm currently live here, and I'll also be live at the Intel CS booth all weekend. You can come play me or not, whatever you like. Thank you so much, man.
Thank you.
You can see LeBron's right away, he's got a great
with us really right there, using the game plan, like the real 3-8 technology. And we stop, and what respect is about this issue? We play a game with the ability to change highlights, and it's no longer just limited to software. John here is going to show us that we can do replay on our system at home. And using a Microsoft Surface Pro 4, we can relive the top highlights of almost any perspective. You can see he's choosing where he wants to go and what perspective he wants to see it from. What you're seeing here is the power that we have developed our means to watch and experience sports. We're going to put you in the practice. So we play to set a new standard for fans everywhere. Thanks a lot, John, for showing us that. And you saw that the passes. We're working with replay to take this to every sport around the world. Change the experience. Make you the developer. That's how technology is changing how we experience the broadcast. Now, let's look at how we understand sports from real time. Last year at Intel's, at the CES event, excuse me, I introduced you to Intel's Kilo. Computer that fit in the size of the bus. Kilo's dedicated sensor can be used in a variety of exciting ways. You've already seen some of those tonight. But since then, we've been showing the world how this equipment works and integrating it into some new experiences. Kiri is sampling today and will ship in volume this quarter for a price below $10. Now, you've seen a lot of experiences tonight. I'd like to show you what happens when Curie meets the BMX
Oh, good. We have time.
What we just see not only identifies as amazing BMX, it captures and measures them in real time and gives the information out of this. What this can mean for outsourced like that are dreams and bias, what that means for coaches and writers and their training and their actual event is going to be amazing for us. We can make our customers greater than wide sports, and the possibilities are enormous. Soon, this is about to change every sport in a very big way. This new era, though, begins in just a few years. You'll see it first as the best showcase in the world for action shows. The X Games Aspen. And no one can tell that story better than the world's leaders of the podcast. And I'd like to welcome on stage here tonight ESPN
responsible for detaching me from the stage when it comes to the quarterfinal performance. As you look at the front of the hotel,
yeah. human interaction with equipment, right? PMX bias is still on. But we wanted to take it another step. So we sought out a partner that could use this technology to transform the human. Tonight I'm excited to announce a global partnership with a company who can do just that. A company that can give that technology wings. I'm talking, of course, about Red Bull. If I could join, me in welcoming the CEO of Red Bull Media House, Andy Wall.
They might have one for me, but they might not. Okay. Just if you could help me tell everyone, just that.
So for this part,
yeah. What? For Eric's walk-in, because I have to like look at it and see if it's correct, and then I have to check. I have to mute it.
Okay. Be forceful.
Pepper spray.
Oh, what's this coming up in 20 minutes? Right?
Yeah. So we're just checking the van.
They're really nice, who amazes our the heroes, amazes our technology. And
no, I'm not security guard. Let's
try
to be badass.
And do something with and build a prototype and do something and introduce the clip together. It was the first half of this really great partnership, by the way, with our team. And this is a little surprise for
Yes.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, just ask him about the monitor for the VK thing.
Mr. Banner.
Any other commercial drone out there, you're a crash into a tree. We also want to put them in the test in the real world, because that's a demo. So we sent a film from down in Mexico to see how the demo would change. Let's take a look at it in real life.
Thank you.
So you see the word complicated. I hear that a lot. So what does that mean to you?
You know, technology has dramatically changed the way things train. Today, we get data on everything. The challenge with data is it requires interpretation to the mean. There's a lot of devices out there that can track our heart rate, our power up, our cadence, but they're just delivering data. As an athlete, I need to know what that data means and how it's got to within the mind. This is why most students are going to tell you.
Okay, so radar heart pace isn't just giving you preset instructions. It's really looking at the data and responding to your workout real time, correct?
Exactly. So when I'm out for a run or a ride, it's as if I have a live coach alongside me telling me what to do, when to do it, how to do it, and then evaluating whether I'm doing it right, giving me feedback on how to do it better.
Okay, so yeah, you're an endurance athlete, I'm glad that was your workout, not mine. What if you're just a busy guy like myself who would just like to get a 5K and go somewhere? Can you help me?
That's the genius of radar pace. It just hit me a little luckily in your workouts. So from the serious run training for breaks, to cycles, to a person pushing themselves in their morning workout.
So the other thing I noticed in the video, you didn't have to swipe in or touch anything. It seemed like it was just responding to your topic.
Absolutely. Okay, radar, what's my workout today?
You're going 15 miles, climbing 1,200 feet, and booking 15 media pills.
So, of course, I'm not actually your workout and not my radio today. So, it's completely customized for you, thank God. I think hopefully it's really pushed the sport performance to the limit here. I couldn't imagine better investment than what you've given us here.
Thanks, Brian.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Come by. So we've now seen the power of a personal approach integrated right into the product of a world-class sports performance brand that we're built to radar pace. And Craig gave us a great example of his use. Now, you can have your own personal approach shot pushing you along before getting that same distance in the time. So this is where sports training comes. You're no longer on your own. You have coaches helping you truly get better. Now, fitness isn't really a new trend. The next company I'm going to bring on to this partner has been around for 110 years, giving us all the opportunity to live more. Here at the Partnership is Rob Martin, CEO of New Balance. Hey Rob, welcome to CES. I don't know if a lot of people know about New Balance.
No, I can't.
Just the beginning of a relationship that I've convinced
Thank you.